Bengaluru-based bike rental startup Bounce said it is using helmets connected to the bikes by Bluetooth to stop the theft of helmets by users. These helmets ensure that a Bounce user can't end a trip without returning the helmet. The startup said, earlier this month, images showing destroyed Bounce bikes and people using stolen helmets with Bounce branding went viral. Subscribe to the channel for more news.